Hi, this is our little hand torch. It's quite a bright little torch, about 200 lumens this puts out, which really is quite a lot focused forwards. It's got a twin beam, so what we've gone for is it will give you a central hotspot and then a larger haloed area for general working. So it's quite good for both distance and general lighting. We'll do a demonstration of that in a little bit at a time. It runs on two AA batteries. Simply unscrew the tail cap here and just regular AA batteries, in they go. You'll notice when you put these batteries in and put the tail cap on that it's reassuringly solid. You know, you get a lot of these little torches that rattle around when you do this, you know, but the whole thing is really solid and precision made, so there's no movement inside for the batteries, it doesn't rattle around. The button on the end, it's just a thumb operated on off. To give you your illumination. It's weatherproof, so it's not an underwater torch, but it'll take rain, etc., for general outdoors use. The body of the torch is made from aluminium, so that's a solid metal piece here, and then we've got some rubber end caps on the end, so it makes it quite solid. If you drop it, for example, you know, the rubber kind of deadens the fall, making it quite a robust and resilient little item. At the end here, the rubber extends beyond the front of the actual lens to give it a little bit of extra protection. Okay, so let's have a look at how the light looks. We're going to light up the back wall here of our little camping section in our shop to show you how the light works on this torch. Okay, mind stick lights off please. Okay, so from about 5 yards out here, you can see there's a hot spot right in the middle and an illuminated area around the outside. And if I walk in, about 3 metres away, you can begin to see the circle of the outside coming in here, and then the hot spot right in the middle. So you've got quite a bit of directional focus and a good working area, and as I come out you can see that the whole area is lit up. If I go more in closely, if I'm working here at the table, I've got a good hot spot in the middle, and my second cone of light is illuminating a good area of the table. So a good combination of both focused beam in the middle and a secondary cone to light up the sides. So that's it, and that's our little 200 lumen hand torch.